Double. Make your way inside when you start throwing that jab, right? Especially when you're throwing a double jab. You don't throw the jab. All you're doing is setting you're setting yourself up for a good combination. Ready? Double jab. Again. Double jab, right, left, left, two. Go. And what do you do at the end of that when you're close? Roll out of it. Go. Double jab, go. Alright, so now let's pick up the speed on that, keep it tighter. Think, 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 think. Right? Don't get so wide like this and then go slow. Ready? Go. Double jump. Roll. See that last two. Two. Go. Combination, go. The last two in the combination is to turn it over. Ready? Combination, go. Two. Two. Two, three, three, go. So when we throw that double hook, boom. Back in your stance, boom. Ready? Keep it short, go. Looking forward the whole time, go. Again. Again, turn it over. Two. Roll. Two. Give me six. Ready? Roll out of it. Go. Make the last two counts. Go.